are driving down the road, following the school bus being pulled by the tractor. You see the dogs there by the side of the road. We're probably half a mile down the road, but because we're moving so slow, the dogs can keep up. And the tractor is towing the bus with a chain going through a large piece of iron pipe in order to slow the bus down, since nobody knows whether the emergency brake is working or not. Certainly the regular brakes are not working at all in the bus. And I am following along in the forward focus, acting as emergency beacon and lights to warn people. Not that there's a lot of people on this road, as you can tell. See the how pretty it is here in the valley today. Beautiful sunny day. Here come the dogs. So here we are at the first turn. We're going from dirt onto pavement. So connected to the tractor, pulling the truck. The dogs are still with us, mile or two down the road. Hopefully they will go home soon.